And action!
Just having two furry animals isn't enough. The road to Madagascar has got to be fun and entertaining. To the filmmakers, Alex the Lion isn't the king.
What are you doing?
This film had a great premise. What if you took the cast of Seinfeld and threw them in the jungle? You know, how would they adapt? Then you can take it into storyboard and have artists work on it. Starts to flesh out these scenes.
There's so many fun ideas that immediately pump into it. You describe that basic idea, and everybody gets it. Oh, yeah, I see what you could do with that. Oh, that sounds like a lot of fun. And I think that's always what you want to try to have in an animated film.
The irony in the story is that these two best friends don't know that in the wild they are.
And everybody gets it.
Let me develop.